I think this generation has great potential, but I think also this generation, especially of students, are a generation that have been dealt a very tough. We are a generation that has not yet seen the greatness of Nigeria as many of the generations that have gone ahead of us have seen and have spoken. When we hear of the fact that there was a time that there was constant power in our nation and we didn't need a generator, it sounds like fairy tales to us. Bottom line is, this generation has great potential. This generation is the most empowered. The one that has the power of information and communication at their fingertips. Today there's nothing you want to learn that you cannot learn. So the most important thing is that this generation has the power to build a new nation, has the power to build a nation of their dreams. But they must start by deciding we can do this and we must do this. And that means you must get inspired. That's the we can. And then you must get involved. That is the we must.